Dear viewer and subscriber, I am Engineer Bashar. Welcome my channel Atlas Automation BD. Dear friend, today I discuss how to check S7-1200 PLC information, all information check, model number, version, everything check, how to check using Triaportal software, Triaportal totally integrated automation portal software. Firstly, you go to the online, go online, PLC is the go to the online, connect online by Ethernet, connected Ethernet. And go to the real PCI GBE familiar controller, click and update accessible device. Scanning interfacing. Now scanning. Scanning for device completed and my PLC IP address 192.168.0.1. And online diagnostic, click online and diagnostic. Friend, short diagnostic, CPU 1214C DC-DC relay. My CPU is the 1214C DC-DC relay and article number 6ES7214IH1HG40 0x V0 and hardware 12 and firmware version B441. Important, firmware version is the B441, rack 0 slot 1. Module information. Module information and installation date. Installation PLC installation date Tuesday, December 7, 2021, and 12 time 12:06 time, date and time, date and time December, date and time. Installation date. And friend, manufacturing information. Siemens AG. This product is the Siemens AG product and serial number. This product serial number SBN3EC0055 and profile 6#0000 and profile details 6001. Okay friend, thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel Atlas Automation PD and active the bell icon. Okay, Allah Hafiz.